Hi, my name is Ruben Alves, I'm from Robotics Ignite Academy, and today we are going to see how to create a ROS message. For that, we are going to use this platform, which is the best one if you want to learn ROS really fast. Let's start here a course in ROS basically in 5 days. And we are here on the topic, on the unit called ROS Topics Part 2. Here we have some instructions about how to compile a message, and basically, yes, we have here the instructions. At some point here we have okay, how to prepare a make list to create your own message. To create a message, we first need a package, so this video is going to be really straightforward. Let's enter on our catkin workspace on the source folder. First we have create a package, so catkin create package. Our package we are going to call financial market, depends on RossPy. For example, here we have our package. To create a message in the package, we have to create a folder called message, as you can see here, and in this message we define our file with the message extension. In this case, let's create a message called shares price point message. This is our message. Our message will be financial market shares price. Here in the message file, we define the structure of our message. In this case, let's say, let me just maximize here. Let's say that our message is going to have a string with the name of the shares and a float that contains the price. This is the only structure of our message, but here we can, you can define any field you want, but for the moment, for the tutorials, only this. Okay, you already have our message defined. Now you only have to compile it. If you open here the CMake list that is created when you create your package, here we have some instructions about how to compile your message. If you change here the syntax highlighting to make file to make it easier to understand, okay. We have here these instructions here on the line 24, who says to compile your own message and steps, you have to, in your package XML, you have to add the run depend and message generation. So we go here on the package XML and uncomment these lines, message runtime and message generation, okay, with this uncommented. Now in this make file list, we have to add on the message generation in find package. So let's copy this message generation and define package here. We have to add here the message generator, and also let's add here standard messages. And following the instructions, it says uncomment add message files in this case, so add message files, and here we have to add the name of our message, in this case shares price, and also uncomment generated messages and below, where is it, generate messages, okay, let's uncomment this, and in generate messages, add files, message runtime. Am I missing something? I don't think so. Let's see. Ah, okay, here we have to add also on the catkin package. If you check it there, catkin package, yeah, you have to add message runtime there. Catkin package. So, catkin package, we put here depends on message runtime. To compile our message now, we just go to our catkin workspace and catkin message, catkin make, and let's maximize here to see if it compiles. It's wait some seconds. As I said, this video is really straightforward, so we have other videos, and even in this platform you have a complete tutorial with a very detailed explanation about everything. Now, okay, our message is compiled. If you list here ROS message list, we can grab to see if our message is defined. So yes, here we have our message. We can see it is structured with ROS message show info and our message. So yes, this is the structure, and it's good after compiling the message. You source the setup that is on the dev folder, setup bash file. To make sure our message was compiled, we can just run this Python code that just import all the messages from financial market message import shares price. And to see if it works, let's say print it worked. It worked. And let's see if the code works. Yes, it works. If I put a wrong name here, that says okay, this message does not exist. So it means that it worked, everything went fine. So that's it, guys. This is the video for today. If you like it, please give us a thumbs up. You can also subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every single day. Thank you for watching. Até mais.